नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ॐ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय श्री चैतन्य चरितामृत अंत्यलीला चैप्टर 11 द पासिंग ऑफ नामाचार्य श्री हरिदास ठाकुर एवरी वर्स इन द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज फॉलोड विद द संस्कृत वर्स एंड देन explained in Bengali. So you can repeat the first verse. He was the greatest devotee of Krishna. Namami Haridasam Tam. Namami Haridasam Tam. चैतन्यं तं च तत्प्रभुं चैतन्यं तं च तत्प्रभुं तत्प्रभुं समस्थिताम् अपि यन्मूर्तिं यन्मूर्तिं स्वांके कृत्वा ननर्तयः Can get your book. Antilila, second volume. I think the last book.
Last book.
Second. Namami Haridasam Tam Chaitanyam Ta Jatat Prabhum Samasthitam Api Anmurtim Swanke Kritva Narartayah. नमामि हरिदासं तं चैतन्यं तं च तत्प्रभुं समस्थिताम् अपि यन्मूर्तिं स्वांके कृत्वा ननर्तयः स्वांके कृत्वा ननर्तयः चैप्टर 11 स्वांकी कृत्वा ननर्तयः समस्थिताम् अपि यन्मूर्तिं स्वांकी कृत्वा ननर्तयः लेट मी ऑफर माय रिस्पेक्टफुल ओबेसेंसेस अंटु हरिदास ठाकुर एंड हिज मास्टर श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु who danced with the body of Haridas Thakur on his lap. Taking the body of Haridas on his lap, he was dancing after the departure of Haridas Thakur. Chapter 11.
Your book is different, no? It's 145.
I offer my respectful obeisances unto Srila Haridas Thakur and his master, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who danced with the body of Haridas Thakur on his lap. Text number 2. In this verse, first verse, even after the disappearance of Haridas Thakur, the Lord has taken his body, divine body on his lap. He has not done this with any other devotee in any incarnation. Taking a dead body in one's hand, normally the Lord has not done it But Haridas Thakur, who is the special, among the special devotees of the Lord, Mahamukhya Anuchar, and specifically because of the constant absorption in chanting the holy names, his body had become totally spiritual. Actually, his body was fully spiritual right from the beginning, but by chanting the holy names 24 hours, every pore from his body was chanting even after his disappearance. There is a that unconscious matter becomes conscious by the holy name. So this body, skin, every pore from his body was chanting after his leaving. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. So the Lord felt himself honored and proud to take the body of Haridas on his lap. Swanke, Swanke means lap in Sanskrit. Samsthitam api yan murtim. Samsthitam means dead, and yan murtim is the body. Nanarto, and not only he took him, but he was dancing with his body. What, it is not difficult.
Yes.
No, the Lord is lifting the whole
universe.
Vishwambara. So to lift the body of Haridas and simultaneously dance is very, very easy for him. And his dancing, he was not stopping it. He was so absorbed. We will see later. Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya Jaya Dayamaya. Jaya Advaita Priya Nityananda Priya Jaya. Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya Jaya Dayamaya. Jaya Advaita Priya Nityananda Priya Jaya. Jaya Advaita Priya Jatyananda Priya Jaya. All glories to Lord Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is very, very merciful on all the living entities and who is very dear to Lord Advaita Acharya and to Lord Nityananda Prabhu himself. So here Krishnadas Kaviraj is first telling about the characteristic of Lord Gauranga, that is merciful. In first line he is saying that Dayamaya. Dayamaya means he is very merciful. He takes his own pure devotee in his lap and dances after his disappearance. And Advaita Priya and Nityananda Priya, both are the names of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And with connecting him with his two main branches will please the Lord more. So when we connect the Lord with his pure devotees, the Lord is very happy. By saying Advaita Priya, he becomes very happy. And by saying Nityananda Priya, so he becomes
very happy. That also gives.
Yeah.
He's happy, but it's more happier.
More happier. Because we remind him of his associates. And he always wants to be with his associates. His sannyas name is Jaya Srinivasero Hari. Jaya Srinivas Sheshwara Haridasana. Jaya Gadadhara Priya Swarupa Prananath.
Jaya
ईश्वर जय श्रीनिवासेश्वर हरिदासनाथ जय गदाधर प्रिय स्वरूप प्राणनाथ All glories to the master of Srinivas Thakur, who is Narad Muni himself. All glories to the master of Haridas Thakur. All glories to the dear master of Gadadhar Pandit. And all glories to the life, master of the life of Swarup Damodar. So, very, very beautiful Srinivas. As we know, Gauranga was the life and soul of Srivas Thakur in Srivas Sangam. Yeah, sometimes it is called as Srinivas, sometimes it is called as Srivas.
There is another Srinivas Acharya also.
That is Srinivas Acharya.
He
is Srinivas Thakur. That is Srinivas Acharya. And Haridas Nath. Haridas came to Mayapur before the Lord and then he saw all the Mayapur Navadvip Leelas and then with the Lord he came to Puri to see the final Leelas of the Lord and that is why Gauranga is the life and soul, the master of Haridas Thakur. And Gadadhar Pandit, who is none other than Radha herself, serving Tota Gopinath, and he was breathing the name of Gauranga, he was living the name of Gauranga. He was waiting daily when Gauranga will come to see Tota Gopinath and he can have the darshan of his Prana Priya Lord. And finally, Swarup Damodar, who is none other than Vishakha, according to Kavi Karanapu, who sang loudly in the Sankirtan in the Ratha Yatra. When the Lord used to dance, Swarup Damodar used to sing. Just like Vishakha, she sings in the Raslila. She is a very good singer, Vishakha Sakhi. Even in Radha Kund, they have this pastime, singing pastimes. So, all glories to the Lord. Text 4. Jaya Kashi Priya Jagad Ananda Paraneshwara जय रूप सनातन रघुनाथेश्वर ऑल ग्लोरी इज टू लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु हु इज वेरी डियर टू काशी मिश्र ही इज द लॉर्ड ऑफ द लाइफ ऑफ जगदानंद एंड द लॉर्ड ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी सनातन गोस्वामी एंड रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी He offered my obeisances. Kashi Mishra is the one who gave the house of Gambira to Gauranga Mahaprabhu. That he was the Purohit Guru of Pratap Rudra.
But only one room was given or the entire house?
Entire house he vacated. He moved to another place.
Because every time we go, you tell that the Lord used to sleep only in that room, no?
Yeah, he chose the innermost room because he wanted to exhibit, release the innermost ecstasies. But every day he himself used to come and worship Radhakant. Outside Radhakant. That also he gave it to, Kashi Mishra gave it to the Lord. That you worship. You worship them of Lord Radhakant. Jagadananda stayed in Satasan Mot where we saw Jagadananda's Radha Girdhari Asan. And he was Satyabhama from Dwarka Leela, but still being Satyabhama, realize the prema of Vraja, Vrindavan, because Radha expands as Satyabhama. So he worshipped the deity of Radha Giridhari in Satasan Mat. And Rup Sanatan and Raghunath Das are the three main Goswamis. Six Goswamis. Rup Sanatan is Rup Manjari, Sanatan Goswami is Lavang Manjari, Raghunath Das is Rati Manjari. They are the main assistants of all the Sakhis. So I offer my. Raghunath Das is the guru of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, who is writing Chaitanya Charita. That's why he mentions his guru's name. Jaya Gaura Deho Krishna Swayam Bhagavan Kripa Kori Deho Prabhu Nija Pada Dan. You can switch on this also.
Ah, that's what I am telling you. Mm-hmm. It's there only, no, no, no. Okay. Even that
beautiful verse. Jaya Gaura Deho Krishna Swayam Bhagavan Kripa Kori Deho Prabhu Nija Pada Dan.
Jaya Gaura Deho Krishna Swayam Bhagavan Kripa Kori Deho Prabhu Nija Pada Dan.
So Krishna has many forms, but his primary form is Swayam Bhagwan, Swayam Rupa form, which he is standing in the middle with Srimati Radharani. That form is known as Swayam Bhagwan, Swayam Rupa. All other forms are expansion from this Swayam Rupa. And that Swayam Rupa himself has come in a golden body. All glories to the transcendental form of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Krishna himself, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, in the golden form. Kripa Kori, my dear Lord, kindly give me shelter at your lotus feet by your causeless mercy. Another meaning of this second line can be Kripa Kori Deha Prabhu Nijo Pado Dan, means give charity of your lotus feet. Now, it's a difficult thing, you know, you ask the Lord, give me a charity of your lotus feet. Now, the Lord cannot separate his lotus feet from his body and give us. So why is he asking? Why is he asking this Nijo Pada Dan? Kripa Karo Deha Prabhu Nijo Pada Dan.
That's what I'm saying. It's like asking shelter of the Lord, no? Not literal meaning of taking his lotus feet. Isn't it?
Yes.
He's asking Sharana.
There's another meaning which came to my mind is that when he's saying Nijo Pada Dan, give me the it means that put your feet in my heart. Give me the charity.
You come yourself,
yeah,
into my heart.
Yes,
in
yes,
words.
Yes.
Yourself should come in my
heart. Yes. When I close my eyes, I should see your lotus feet. Nija Pada Dan. That is means Nija Pada Dan. Means you you establish your feet in my heart.
Nija Pada, in the sense, maybe he wanted the exact form of the Lord, not his avatar or anything. Maybe he wanted him to come in real Krishna form.
Nija Pada, Nija means yours, and Pada means lotus feet. So yeah, Swayam Rupa only, Krishna, original Rupa, who has come in a golden form, I want your lotus feet in my heart. Jaya Nityananda Chandra, Jaya Chaitanyera Pran, Tomara Charanara Vinde Bhakti Deha Dan. Jaya Nityananda Chandra Jaitanyera Prana Tumara Charan Arvinde Bhakti Deha Dana.
Jaya Nityananda Chandra Jaitanyera Prana Tumara Charan Arvinde Bhakti Deha Dana.
Beautiful. All glories to Lord Nityananda, who is the life and soul of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. My dear Lord, kindly give me engagement in devotional service at your lotus feet. Tomara Charanarvinde. First, he is pleasing Lord Nityananda by saying that you are the life and soul of Gauranga. Then when he is pleased, then he is asking him something. Vardhanam. First you have to make Krishna prasanna. Then after his prasanna, you can ask for Vardhanam. So he is saying, give me bhakti towards your lotus feet. Dan, in give me the charity of bhakti towards your lotus feet. Bhakti is a word which is so deep, it has no English word. Prabhupada translated that devotional service, that is the closest. Krishna bhakti, rasa bhava, Rupa Goswami gave 5-6.
It's a very superficial word actually, like devotional service. survey. It's like, it sounds very mechanical. Mm.
In English language, you can't. At least by bhakti means engagement. So Prabhupada added the word service. Most people, they translate bhakti as devotion. Devotion, there may be devotion, but if there is no seva,
so more like bhakti is love towards God, but devotion is faith. If you are devotional to someone, it's like having faith towards someone.
And if you have love for someone, then if they ask you, bring me milk, then you will bring milk. So you will do seva. It is related with seva, devotional service. I say, I love you so much, but...
My daughter does not. She loves me so much, but she will not do anything.
So it is to be accompanied by practical demonstration. So bhakti includes theory as well as practical. The word bhakti includes both. And then he is praying to the third Lord, Advaita Chandra. जय जय अद्वैत चंद्र चैतन्यरो आर्य स्वचरणे भक्ति देह जय अद्वैत चार्य
जय जय अद्वैत चंद्र चैतन्यरो आर्य स्वचरणे भक्ति देह जय अद्वैत चार्य
ऑल ग्लोरीज टू लॉर्ड अद्वैत आचार्य हु इज ट्रीटेड बाय द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु हिमसेल्फ इज सुपीरियर टू हिम due to his age and respectability. Please give me engagement in devotional service at your lotus feet. Swacharane bhakti deho jaya advaita charya. You have to always approach the pure devotees from their lotus feet. When we approach the Lord also, we approach from the lotus feet. So this is the prayer. 8th verse, we have to go fast, we have to cover 108 verses.
Yeah, fast.
Jaya Gaura Bhakta Gona Gaura Jaro Prano Sava Bhakta Mili Mora Bhakti Deha Dano
Jaya Gaura Bhakta Gona Gaura Janta Prano Sava Bhakta Mili Mora Bhakti Deha Dano.
All glories to all the devotees of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, for the Lord is their life and soul. All of you kindly bestow devotional service upon me. Sava bhakta mili. Mili means taking, getting together. Give me all your complete kripa. Combined, give me your mercy. Jaya rupa sanatana jiva raghunatha. Raghunatha gopala chayam chayamora natha. Raghunath Gopal Chayamu. All glories to Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, Jeev Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Raghunath Bhatt Goswami, Gopal Bhatt Goswami, and the six Goswamis of Vrindavan. They are my masters. The six Goswamis of Vrindavan, they are known as the six Goswamis of Vrindavan because the Lord sent them to Vrindavan to reveal the Vrindavan to this world. The Lord himself did not do it, but they are so great that the Lord sent them to Vrindavan to reveal it. So they are my masters, because Krishna Das Kaviraj, they came and stayed there in Radhakund, just next to Raghunath Das Goswami. E sob prasade likhi chaitanya lila guna yaiche taiche likhi kari apano pavana. ये सब प्रसादे लिखी चैतन्य लीला गुण चैतन्य लिखी
करी अपन पावन.
If you sing, it becomes easy. I am writing this narration of the past times and attributes of the Lord simply by the mercy of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all his associates. By their mercy I am writing this book, otherwise this Leela cannot manifest in my heart without their mercy. I do not know how to write properly, but I am purifying myself. Their pastimes. 11. এই মত মহাপ্রভু নীলাচলে বাস, সঙ্গে ভক্ত গণ লনা কীর্তন বিলাস। এই মত মহাপ্রভু নীলাচলে বাস, সঙ্গে ভক্ত গণ লনা কীর্তন বিলাস। Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thus resided at Jagannath Puri with his personal devotees and enjoyed the congregational chanting of the Hare Krishna Mahamantra Sange Bhakta Gonolana Kirtana Vilas. Just like Rasa Vilas, Radha and Krishna, they relish the Rasa dance. Gauranga Mahaprabhu relishes the Kirtan Vilas. There is no difference between Kirtan and Ras Leela. The same. Dine Nutya Kirtano Ishvara Darshano Ratre Raya Rasvarupa Sane Raso Aswadano. Ratre Raya Svarupa Sane Raso Aswadana. In the daytime, Lord Gauranga Mahaprabhu engaged in dancing and chanting, and while dancing he went to see Lord Jagannath. Ishvara Darshana. Every day he saw Lord Jagannath himself in the morning time in Gopal Vallabh boat, and at night in the company of the most confidential associates like Ramananda Rai and Swarup Damodar, who are Lalita and Vishakha, he tasted the nectar of the transcendental mellows of Lord Shri Krishna's pastimes. According to his moods, they were singing the whole night. They were able to, and because of being absorbed in that Leelas, he couldn't even know how the night passed. Like, the Lord doesn't need to sleep. In Goloka, Krishna exits from his bedroom for the Ras Leela every night. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, he exits from Sachimata's house in Goloka and he goes to dance in Srivasangan all night.
Yeah.
Same.
Even before coming to, even before taking sannyas also, no?
No, now the eternal Leelas.
Okay, okay.
Daily every Leelas, day. Every day.
So only every day Lord Krishna goes and every day Yashoda does become to. That's very funny,
yeah. No? Okay. Shudha thinks he's a boy.
She
thinks he's very innocent, but he's not actually. Ei mato Mahaprabhu sukhe kal jaya Krishnero. Ei mato Mahaprabhu sukhe kal jaya Krishnero dhirah vikar ange nana hoya. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu very happily passed his days in this way at Nilachal, Jagannath Puri. Feeling separation from Krishna, he exhibited many transcendental symptoms all over his body. Dine dine bade vikar ratre atishoya chinta udvega pralapadi jato shastre koyo. Day after day the symptoms increased, and at night they increased even more. All the symptoms were such as transcendental anxiety, agitation and talking like a madman were present, just as they described in the Shastras. Sarupa Gosai Ara Ramananda Raya Ratri Dine Done Prabhu Prabhura Sahaya. Swarup Damodar and Ramananda Rai, the chief assistants in Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's pastimes, remained with him both day and night. Eka dina Govinda Mahaprasad lana Haridase dite gela anandita hana.
Eka dina Govinda Mahaprasad lana Haridase
One day Govinda, the personal servant of the Lord, went in great jubilation to deliver the remnants of Lord Jagannath's food to Haridas Thakur in Siddha Bakul Dham. Dekhe Haridas Thakur kariyache shayan, mando mando kari teche sankhya sankirtan. When Govinda came to Haridas, he saw that Haridas Thakur was lying on his back and chanting his rounds very slowly. Manda manda slowly means very softly, and slowly he was chanting. Govinda kahe uth asi karah bhojan, Haridas kahe aji karimu langhan. Please rise and take your Mahaprasad. This is the prasad from Gauranga's plate. Which Jagannath comes to Gauranga, and from Gauranga it is coming to you. Haridas Thakur replied, "Today I shall observe fasting." He used to take the holy name so seriously that he said, "No to Mahaprasad." Sankhya kirtan pure nahi ke mote khaiba, Mahaprasad aniya choho ke mote upekshiba.
Sankhya kirtan pure nahi ke mote khaiba, Mahaprasad aniya ke mote upekshiba.
I have not finished chanting my regular number of rounds. How then can I eat? But you have brought Mahaprasad. How can I neglect it? I can't do. I have to honor it some way. Eto boli Mahaprasad karila vandana, ekaranchalana taro karila bhakshana. Saying this, he offered prayers to the Mahaprasad, took a little portion and ate it. Aradino Mahaprabhu tarothani aila, Sushusht ho Haridas balitar puchila.
Haradina Mahaprabhu tandratani aila, Sushusht ho Haridas balitar puchila.
The next day, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Haridas' place and inquired from Haridas, "Are you well? Why did you not eat yesterday? Why were you fasting? It has never happened before. What is the reason?" Namaskara kariteno kaila nivedana, sharira shushta hai mora asushta buddhi mana.
Namaskara kariteno kaila nivedana, sharira shushta hai mora asushta buddhi mana.
Haridas offered his obeisances to the Lord and replied, my body is all right, my dear Lord, but my mind and intelligence are not well. Prabhu kahe kona vyadi kahato nirnaya, tenu kahe sankhya kirto no na puraya.
Prabhu kahe kona vyadi kahato nirnaya, tenu kahe sankhya kirto na puraya.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu further inquired from Haridas, "Can you ascertain what your disease is?" Haridas Thakur said, "My dear Lord, my disease is that I cannot complete my rounds."
He's so much obsessed.
So in the commentary, Prabhupada writes that we cannot imitate Haridas Thakur and we cannot chant the number of names as he was chanting, but at least whatever vow we have taken, we should complete that. Otherwise, it's a spiritual disease.